Hey, what's up guys? I'm Tiger with Tiger Comedia, back with another Dokkan Battle video. So with only 2 days left before the global 4-year anniversary begins, we had some pretty exciting developments last night, courtesy of the data download, and it came in the form of two tickets that I'll show you guys right here. A Dokkan Fest Ticket A and a Dokkan Fest Ticket B. And if you guys have been playing this game for a while, maybe you're around for the 3-year anniversary, you know exactly what these things are, and you're probably pretty excited right now. But I recognize that we have new players joining the game every single day, especially around the anniversary period, and some of you guys might not know what you're looking at, and you might be kind of confused. So let me explain to you exactly what these represent, but I think the best way to do that is actually to take a look at what happened during the 3-year anniversary last year on Global. So we're gonna scroll down a little bit. We got, you know, the LR of Gogeta, LR of Vegito. And here we have a little flowchart representing how the discounted summons went on the LR Gogeta banner and the LR Vegito banner. And of course, for the 4-year anniversary, it's going to be the LR Super Saiyan 4 Goku and LR Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta instead. But I honestly believe that it's going to be... The discounts this year are going to be very similar to what you see here, if not the exact same. And Team Dokkaner actually tweeted out a little teaser, I guess, that kind of backed up my theory about how it's going to be very similar, essentially. And let's just take a look here. So here are the super multi discounts that we had on Global for the LR Gogeta and LR Vegito. So step 1 to 3 were discounted multis of 30 stones each. That's already a really good deal. You get 20 stones off the first 3 multis on both banners. And on top of that, we get either the Dokkan Festival Ticket A or Dokkan Festival Ticket B, depending on which banner you're summoning on. Now, I'm not exactly sure, you know, which ticket's gonna represent which banner, but either LR Super Saiyan 4 Goku or LR Super Saiyan 4 Vegeta is gonna be Dokkan Festival A, and then the other one's gonna be Dokkan Festival B. So depending on which banner you're summoning on, you'll get that corresponding ticket. And it says random number here, which it says at the bottom here is up to 10. And if I remember correctly, and you know, my memory's kind of fuzzy because it's been a while, but I'm pretty sure you could get anywhere between 1 to 10, but maybe it was like you could get a minimum of 2 per multi, but I'm not really sure, so correct me or let me know in the comments down below. But I think it was anywhere between 1 to 10. If you got really, really lucky, you got 10, but that was like a super low chance, and most of the time you can expect like maybe somewhere between 2 to 4 tickets per multi, right? And then step 4 is free, so it's 3 discounted multis plus a free multi for step 4. So just take this in for a second, guys. You're getting 3 multis for the price of 90 stones plus a free multi on top of that. So essentially the first 4 multis, the first 4 full multis. Yo, I'm so excited I can barely talk. A 40 character summoned is only 90 stones, right? Regular price for that is 200 stones. So just take that in for a second. 90 stones for 4 multis, and on top of that, you get these tickets, which you can do more summons with. And actually, I didn't exactly explain what these tickets do. So my brain's going at like a million miles per hour right now. Hold on, let me collect my thoughts a little bit. Okay, so basically, each of the LR Super Saiyan 4 banners is gonna have a separate ticket banner with the exact same featured units, but you summon on it with tickets, and those tickets are the Dokkan Festival A and Dokkan Festival B tickets. And each ticket is one single. You can use 10 tickets for a multi, and basically these tickets are just free summons on top of the fact that we also got, you know, discounts or get discounts on the stone banner too. So steps 1 to 4 is 90 stones for 4 multis plus the tickets, and then we go to steps 5 to 7, which is regular 50 stone multis with tickets, and step 8 is the free multi. So essentially it becomes a loop where you get the regular 3 plus 1 multis or 3 plus 1 discounts for the, you know, entirety of the celebration after you do the first 4 steps. So first 4 steps, 90 stones, and then steps 5 to 8 is 150 stones, but that can be repeated over and over again for as many rounds as you want, and this applies of course to both banners. But of course, this is what happened during the 3-year anniversary on Global, and there's no guarantee that the 4-year summons or discounts will go like this, but I do have pretty good reason to believe that it's going to be something similar, if not the exact same. And like I said, Dokkaner did tweet out something today that seems to back up that theory, but I guess we'll see. I'll keep my fingers crossed. I would love to see this format return to Global for the 4-year anniversary, because this was freaking awesome. And you know, it'd be great to just have this again. You know, 90 stones for 4 multis plus tickets is just outrageous. But anyways, as far as the tickets go, you can kind of think of it like this. Prior to having any knowledge about there being tickets, I mean, people were speculating because we had them last year that they could make a return this year, but it was never a guarantee. But even prior to knowing about the tickets, the LR Super Saiyan 4 banners, the Goku and Vegeta, were both insanely valuable already. Like, the units featured on both banners were amazing, and it was already a very good idea to spend a ton of stones on both banners, right? But now, with these tickets, with the free summons that they provide, I mean, if you ever needed a reason to wail out on a, you know, major celebration or a dual Dokkan Fest, this is it, man. This is it. This is something that JP players never had, and that's also something else that makes this awesome, because it's kind of a global exclusive thing, these Dokkan Fest tickets. And you can kind of think of it almost as like Bandai's way of trying to make up for all the global shaft compared to JP, the disparity between the two versions. And while it, you know, doesn't quite get the job done, it does help. So, you know what, I'm not gonna complain too much. Like, obviously there is a lot of things that don't quite match up when it comes to JP versus global, as far as, you know, some celebrations go or the release of units and stuff like that, but I'm not gonna get into that. That's for a separate video, or, you know, we'll just talk about it later. But I'm just trying to say, like, this is something that global players can say for sure is our own. JP didn't have this. JP didn't have the tickets for the 3-year anniversary either. And these tickets definitely help as far as trying to pull for some of those units, especially the LR Super Saiyan 4s. I'll let you guys know right now that I pulled my first LR Vegito last year celebration on a ticket multi. So you can definitely get the LRs on the tickets. They just basically give you more chances to pull the LRs, and it just gives you so much more value for your stones too. You can pretty much get a free multi for every round that you do, so you can almost think of it as like you get the 3+1, so that's 4 multis for 150 stones, and then you get enough tickets for another multi, so that's pretty much, I mean, it obviously varies, it could be more, it could be less, but let's say on average about 5 multis for 150 stones, and you can't really beat that. So I'm very excited. It's a great day to be a global player, and I mean, I don't know what else to say. I'm just like kind of freaking out over here. One thing I do want to kind of clear up, or maybe just talk about, just address, is that some people seem to think that this could, like, these tickets could be a Pilaf's Trove exclusive thing that you have to buy, you have to pay for. And while I do see where you're coming from, and I understand the, you know, pessimism when it comes to global, because that's kind of a trait that a lot of global players have, just because of, like, you know, things that have happened, like, versus the JP side, but I just don't see that happening, guys. I mean, they might, you know, introduce a Pilaf's Trove, like, pack that includes the tickets they can buy if you want to, but I also see this being the case too, where you still get tickets for doing multis, at least the paid multis. The free multi does not give tickets, but the paid multis all give tickets between, you know, 1 to 10 or whatever the range was, and, you know, if you want the option to buy more tickets, sure, go for it. It might be there as a Pilaf's Trove pack, but I don't see them only giving us tickets for Pilaf's Trove, all right? I see this being the prototype for, you know, all major anniversaries going forward, and I definitely expect to get tickets for doing multis on the LR Super Saiyan 4 banners. That's just my opinion. Maybe you guys feel something different. Maybe I'll be wrong. Maybe I will be wrong when the anniversary banners actually come out. At the end of the day, with all these videos, quick disclaimer is that I don't have any insider information, so I can just go, all I can go off of is my experience based off the history of the game, and that's what I'm doing right now, and I'm pretty hopeful for some kind of format similar to this, similar to the 3-year anniversary discounts for the 4-year anniversary, which begins in 2 days, and the banners themselves will drop in 4 days on July 9th. July 9th, alright guys? Burn that into your mind, burn that into your memory, because I'm a little bit tired of people asking over and over again when the anniversary is. So yeah, 4 days, July 9th, get hype, guys. It's a great time to be a global player. Even though we don't get a lot of stuff that JP gets, we do get Dokkan Festival tickets, which are amazing. They're amazing. So that's all I gotta say, guys. I'm still super excited. You know, it's honestly more excited now than before. I knew about these tickets. I was already excited to summon, but now even more so, man. This is just a great thing. It's a really, really great thing. But anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed today's video. Hope you found it informative or entertaining or whatever, you know, it was for you. And as always, if you liked today's video, then make sure to like the damn video. And if it's your first time watching me, first time to the channel, and you like what you see, then definitely hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And while you're at it, hit that notification bell too so that YouTube knows you'll stay up to date with all my latest content. And that's all I gotta say, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I appreciate every single one of you. Have an awesome day. Enjoy the 4-year anniversary. And I'll see you next time. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.